I'm gonna do an original song for you. The backstory on this song is when I was 16, I dated this guy in high school for 3 years. And then we broke up and we were friends for decades. Some decades were closer than others. And then we became Facebook friends about 2 years ago. And then sometime last year, he unfriended me. I thought he was a fairly bright guy. So I wrote this song. And I did change the name to protect the guilty. It's called Facebook Heart. No pretty girl can take her eyes off of you. When you zoom into a room, you're so charming, it's alarming. And you know it too. At all of the dances, your moves were so hot. As you flirt with every skirt, never blinked when you slightly winked. Not me, I just learned what you taught. I can wink too, honey. But you're ignoring my text, Freddy, and harsh my vibe today. Why'd you unfriend me, Freddy? Why you wanna go and be that? After a breakup, our friendship spanned a lot of years, and I never gave your wife or any of your many lovers any cause for tears. I just don't get why you vaporized away, but like a feral cat, you were always prone to stray. Because no pretty girl can take her eyes off of you. When you zoom into a room, you're so charming, it's alarming. And you know it too. Ignoring my text, Freddy, and harshing my vibe this way. Why'd you unfriend me, Freddy? Why you wanna go and be that way? How could you delete me, Freddy? You broke my Facebook heart. Today, thank you.